Great control and strength are required for short spine. The abdominals, glutes, and hamstrings will have to work hard here as you mobilize through the spine during both phases of the movement. Aim to articulate each vertebrae as you roll up and down.